with a 32-inch witch out of Rome. She's just amazing. Also, still come down and for a wonderful display.
Okay, so
we need those two. Little spell book on the stand. But I want you to take a look at these little witch figures. They're about, I'm going to say about 14 inches tall. Look at her. Look at the braid. She's got the little bird cage behind her. And she is clearly chastising that owl for something. The other one looks warily at her. And the third sister I believe is right up here. Look, look at the little cat snuggled in her head. Absolutely lovely. Where's my owl? Oh, I'll find it.